Whoa, what is this? Alright, well, I guess there's a special event going on in DBD. Welcome back. I haven't decided my killer yet, but I don't know. We'll see what's going on. Yeah, I saw on YouTube that there was a Halloween event going on, but I'm not quite sure what it was. I know there's a new skin for Hag and Ghostface, and Wesker's got a new Blight skin, so that could be neat. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm gonna buy it just yet, so I don't know. We had some people, Llama raided us earlier, and then I switched games, so everybody might have left. I don't know if anybody's interested in late night Dead by Daylight. That is also really ringy, so. Oh yeah, I'm definitely making a video about this. The Halloween update for Dead by Daylight looks freaking sick. Haunted by Daylight. Hold on, what is this? Halloween has come to Dead by Daylight, and so has the frightening and festive Haunted by Daylight event. Gameplay challenges, unsettling atmosphere, chilling cosmetics, a brand new event tome, daily logins, a blood hunt. Ooh, okay, hold on. Level 2 of the event tome opens October 20th. So right now we have. Ooh, okay. So 50% all characters before Wesker. Neat. So we gotta do this as survivors? Oh, no, we can do it as a killer. Neat! So, who should we play as this? I wonder. Who do I want to play as? I don't even know. I want that swamp costume for Hag. I don't know who we should play as. I'm thinking twins. I kind of want to try twins again. But I don't know. I'm going to do twins. Why not? Let's do an episode of twins again. Let's do another episode of twins. Let's upgrade the shit out of her first. We just gotta figure out what kind of build we'll want. Ah, that would have been Scourge Hook. Think of what kind of build I want for this. Red Forest, Auto Wrecker Haven. Okay, let's see what we have. What's our build? What's our build? We've got Oppression, Hoarder, Iron Grasp, and Save the Best for Last. Let's do an anti-gen twins. Let's do that. So we've got Oppression. Okay, and then we'll do... I have an idea. We'll do Oppression. We'll do... How about Dead Man Switch? I don't know how that would work, but I'm sure it would work. Dead Man Switch. Where is that? This one? Okay, and then we'll do... How about... I'll figure this out. Give me a second. I'm trying to experiment what I want. I don't quite know what I want. Picking up Survivor. There we go. And then this one. We'll go with a... This one. So I could do a Blighted Rush? I can blight while as the twins. Sweet. Actually, you know what? Let's try that. Let's just see what that does. Alright. And I guess I'll see you guys in the match. Sorry that took me so long. I was trying to figure out what kind of build I want. I might look up some twin builds just for some fun. I'll tell you what. I like the loading screen. It's kind of like what they did for the anniversary. They just made a brand new loading screen. Looks really good. I like it. Very orange. Very spooky. I like the Terminator style pumpkin too, with the lightning and the rift opening. Looks pretty good. Also, there's void energy now. Gained by consecutive repair time and hooking survivors. Ooh, that's fancy. This is gonna be a good one. Yeah, I haven't played twins in a while. I don't know if I have a good build for them, but... It's trial and error, so it's the first game of the week, pretty much, I think. No, I played Legion a few days ago, so... I don't know. I've had some killer practice, but I haven't had this killer practice. And this killer's hard. But we got Dead Dog Saloon, so I'm not worried about it. Oh, hell yeah. It's my favorite map in the game. Alright. Go out there, Mr. Victor. Yeet! Throwing my little brother at people to kill them. Yep, that's my title. Probably, I don't know. Who's over here? Alright. Neat. Okay, so that person's injured. We know somebody's right there. I just heard somebody run past. Where are you? a bitch. Where'd they go? Really? This is gonna get annoying. What are you gonna do, bitch? Come here, girl. Oh, really? Yeah, I can't believe how much this is working. There she is. Hello. This is going well. They tried to troll me and now they're dying. They're in a locker upstairs, really? Hi. What was the plan? To die. That was your plan. All right, lady, let's go. There we go. They tried to troll me, but ended up getting killed. Wow. Ooh, I got some kind of Halloween thing. Hold on. And then we'll accept the challenge. There we go. I think I'm gonna title this something different. The spookiest twins build. That's what we're gonna go with. Alright, give me this one. Nice. Alright, so I'm gonna change my setup a little bit, change my build. I kinda wanna do this now, cause it's clear that I can kill people. I might waste it though, but yeah, who cares. When I damage a generator, up to 3 random generators will also start regressing. I wanna change that to... What should I do? What should I do? Should be something fun. No. No. What's the perk that gives your thing to somebody else? Starstruck could be fun. We could try Starstruck. Gearhead. No. 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 Dark Devotion? Dark Devotion. That's the one. We'll do that. And then, yeah, Scourge Hook. Yeah, okay, this is looking pretty good. I'm liking this. Neat. Alright. We'll do that. We'll do that. That's our setup. That's our goal. I can tell this is going to be a fun episode. I'm going to adjust the build a little bit. I'm thinking less anti-gen, more like a... I don't know. I had the word for it, but... Alright, what's the next? Ah, it's a corn level. These always suck. Alright, well, what can you do, right? Okay. I'm buying Victor. Get out there, Victor. Go find me some people. Anyone over here? Nope. There's somebody here. Oh, and I gave them Dark Devotion. Ooh, that's a rough one. That's gonna be spicy. No one's over there. They're all on that side of the map. Yeah, they're all together. I think. Come here. And you come here. Okay. They're not over here. Someone's over here. Okay, and now I have undetectable. Ooh, hold on. I can kill this person. Crunchy. Women. Uncalled for, I know. Shut up. Okay, someone was here. Okay, so let's go this way. That was unfair, I know.
Yeah.
You know what? That was a really good round. That was a really good one. Unless one of them escapes. You trying to escape, sir? That was some of my best Twins gameplay out there. Alright. So, now we can get ourselves one step closer to the hag outfit. Hit a weapon, there we go. Now we just gotta sacrifice two survivors. I can do that. Some more upgrades. Alright, I think that'll be good for now. Let's change it up a bit. Charlotte gains undetectable for 20 seconds after waking from her dormant state. Neat. So now, we can also add... there's alert range. Dark devotion, dead man switch is really good. Throwing tremors is really good, but honestly, I'm feeling the starstruck right now. Something just tells me I'm gonna need it. By the way, I'm gonna change the map. I want the Resident Evil one. That's how you know. That's how you know. Actually, you know what? I could do without the starstruck. Yeah, you know what? What's it gonna do, right? What harm is it gonna do? I know the Resident Evil map like it's the back of my ass. Why is Victor T posing? Ooh, and we got three Resident Evil characters. Four? I don't know who that is. Oh, that's Kate. Okay, so we got Leon, Ada, Claire. What Sheva was in this? That'd be neat. Get some more upgrades before the match starts. Too big on the exit perks, but I guess we could make a build someday about the exits. I gotta get Tristan to play this. This shit's fun. He'd love being a killer, I think. I could see him being a chainsaw dude. He could be Hillbilly or what's his face? Leatherface? Yeah, he could be somebody easy. I know he'd like somebody easy. And then maybe then afterwards he can try a higher skill. Because like right now I've played every killer but Freddy. I've done every single killer but Freddy. Just because I don't really want to spend money on him. I should try him. Just to see how he is. Just to make a video on him. But Yeah, I'm not feeling the Freddy. I'm just not feeling the Freddy. Yeah, but I have every single killer. I don't have a lot of the survivors. I probably have the basic ones and like some of the DLCs ones. I don't really play Survivor. I've done a few videos of it, but Survivor is like something that I have to do with people. This is something I can just do by myself, which is nice. Definitely. It's definitely nice. I don't have to worry about trying to be super funny. I can just be good at it. This is one of the games I'm good at. Not really good, but like, I'm good, you know? It's weird. It's a weird thing. I don't know. I'm just gonna hope that the match loads soon so I can stop talking. Please tell me we didn't freeze. There we go. Okay. There we go, finally. The West Wing. I don't know which one that is. Shit. Doesn't matter. Alright, Victor, you get out there. Holy shit! Oh, he got out of bounds, that's why. I heard that generator going, though, so. No, no generator was going. Okay. It's gonna be a little bit difficult. Go, Victor, go. Now, if anybody approaches, I can just one-shot them. Victor, get out there. That snuggery person's screaming. That's a good spot. Told you. That person's also streaming. I definitely don't think these guys have figured out that I'm good at this. Okay, I'm looking for those void thingies. Hey. Damn. Yeah, that person was gonna escape. Oh, I might have messed up. Yep. Where'd you go? There you are. There you go. Guys, I'm just gonna say it. I think this build works. I think this build definitely works. Man, I think this is the most fun I've had as a killer since I cheesed with Artist. You know what the craziest thing is? This character is supposed to be hard to play as. There we go. Earn 4 emblems of bronze quality or better. Oh, it's a survivor challenge. Shit. I don't know what it means to do four emblems of bronze quality. Let's Resident Evil again in case we get the East Wing. Because that was definitely worth it. Okay. Decrease my pounce cooldown. This is definitely an OP build. Most definitely. Oh, that's shit. Survivors and victors alert range while he's dormant are inflicted with oblivious. Oh, that's stupid. That is actually stupid. I'm gonna see if any of those people that I was watching were streaming. I don't know. I don't remember their names. It doesn't matter. Okay, who are we waiting for? The Twitch person? KY Freak. Ah, they're a Wraith main for Apex. This is going to be a good one. You know what's crazy? Out of all the characters that are in this game that I thought I'd have fun with, Twins was definitely not one of them. I had no idea they were going to be this good. Especially at this level. Like, I'm extremely casual, and the fact that I can drop that many kills that fast. Ooh, we got West Wing again. Okay, same exact map, but different survivors. Okay. These guys might be better. Just curious, but okay. So we're gonna Victor pounce, and then we'll hide him right there. We've already got some takers. Where'd he go? Oh, I forgot that had a hole in there. Shit. Where are you? Ugh! Yeah, these people might be a lot better. Damn it, everybody's freaking avoiding me now. How did everybody get so good at this game all of a sudden? Oh yeah, I forgot, they're all Twitch streamers. They never expect the Starstruck, do they? I'm gonna be honest, I thought they died. You know what? They had me at the first half, though. They had me at the first half. Where are you going? Where are you two going? I missed. Okay, so far it could be working a lot better. Also, I tried to pounce over that. It didn't work. Oh, that would have been cool if I could have done that. That would have been actually legit cool. Oh, I can't. Damn. Hello. Fuck you. Oh, I know. Definite bullshit, right? Man, you were so close. Oh, I'm not making it to a hook. Yes, I am. Fuck you. And the hatch is right here, too. If she would have wiggled, she would have gotten free. She would have lived. Man, I should just upload this by itself as like a stream, but just cut out all the bad stuff. Nah. Alright, I think one more game will do it, and then we'll have to cut it, because this video is getting a bit too long. And as much as I'd like to keep streaming for hours and have a really, really long video, I do have to go to bed eventually, because, you know me, playing this way too late at night and trying to risk good footage. I don't know what my controller is doing, why it's doing that. What are you doing? Come here. Ah, if I would have been a little bit further, I would have gotten her. There we go. I can't tell if I'm lagging or if my controller is broken, because it wasn't turning left when I was playing earlier. Alright, Mr. Bill, come here. Alright, so some people are over here. I think I'm gonna shaboopy this. There you go. Somebody was here. I know that's bullshit, but it's just funny. It just is. They're not bad, it's just that this guy's kind of OP. There's not really much you can do. How did you get up? Well, it doesn't matter because you're dead. There's really nothing they can do. I don't think it matters because I can execute at least three of them. Hey, Bill. Oh, that's cool! There's a different execution when Victor's not near you. Neat! Hey, guy. I wish I could pet him. That'd be really cool. They literally just don't stand a chance. Oh, they got a gen done. I was over here, I believe. There they are. Come on, come get him. I know you want to. What's going on, Arg? Hey, that's the guy from the game. I just killed you. Go get your person. Go ahead. Go get him. Just getting murdered, so nothing much. Yeah, I felt bad. I've been winning like 4 games in a row. Here, hold on, there we go. Hey guys. Pet the Victor. There we go. Pet the Victor. He's so cute, isn't he? He's like a dog. Alright. I'll let them finish that gen, and then I'm probably gonna nuke them. Okay. I lied. I'm gonna nuke them now. I'm gonna grab a smoke between games, so good luck with your game. Ah, thanks, guy. There we go. I'd like to have a little bit of fun here. Ah, we didn't get to see the last kill because the wall was in the way. Damn. Well, I think that's it. I think that's all for now. I think that's all we should do for today, because we had a lot of success, and I really don't want to ruin that by messing up. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, kiddos.